Hello YouTube people, let's take this 2008 Subaru Impreza for a spin. It has 300 horsepower, all-wheel drive and 6-speed sequential gearbox. So I won't be using clutch, I will be using this H-pattern Logitech shifter without a clutch. Let's see how it goes. Pretty fun car, I can say. Pretty fun. Feels very nimble. Well, not very nimble. On those two corners, it could be a little bit more nimble. But then, that would be sacrifice for stability of high speeds. And at high speeds, this car is very stable. I would say this car is very well balanced. It was pretty fun to go. I feel I could push it a little bit more, but I just keep crashing. It's so good, it's so good, and you're dead. That's it, repeat again. And I just slowed down a little bit until the point I can finally finish the stage. And that's my time I can do with this car currently. So, awesome car, nice. By the way, guys, I have another channel about watches. If you want to watch a video about this wonderful SKMI watch, the link is in the description. Have a nice day. We'll see you in another video. Bye-bye.